He was a lovable person. He was somebody you wanted to be in your community.
Headmaster John Rizzo says Josh Waldron's death has left this tight-knit academy devastated. The 100 students here sharing more so the bond of brother and sister than simple classmates.
Every person, not just student, but staff and student, they're going to react to this differently, and it's really important that we just have our finger on the pulse of how everybody's doing.
A lifelong skier who grew up in the town of Raymond, Josh first joined CVA 5 years ago, eventually advancing to the school's free riding team. His coaches called him determined, passionate, a leader.
He was the last kid off the mountain. He was the first kid on the mountain. He was always the kid that if you ever were out there on just a day free skiing without training, you would always see Josh out there somewhere.
Now, understandably, none of Josh's classmates were up to speaking to us today, but they are moving forward. Their coaches say several have even returned to training, dedicating their efforts to Josh.
Most of them really want to get back out there. Some of them are riding for Josh, skiing for Josh, using that as motivation.
His presence won't be here. His spirit is going to be here.
Honoring that spirit, more than 100 people, including Josh's parents, gathered Monday night for a candlelight vigil and bonfire. A community, Rizzo says, mourning together.
There was so much love in that circle and emotion, but it was also in just the most pristine, beautiful mountain setting. So it was a very special night.
Remembered as a dedicated athlete and a bright student. But as one classmate wrote, Josh Waldron is the best friend you could ever ask for. In Carabassett Valley, Steve Minich, News 8.